Oh, Mr. Johnson had troubles all his own, and he had an old yellow cat that wouldn't leave home. Tried everything he knew to do to keep the cat away. He even gave him to a preacher and he told him for to stay. But the cat came back. Very next day, the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. On the telegraph wire, the birds were sitting in a bunch, and he saw an even number, said he'd eat him for his lunch. Climbed softly up the pole, and till he reached the top, he put his foot up on electric wire, it tied him in a knot. But the cat came back. Very next day, the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now they gave the old cat to the man in the balloon, and they told him to leave him with the man in the moon. But the balloon, it busted, and everybody said, 10 miles away they picked the man up dead. But the cat came back. Very next day, the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the cat had company out in the backyard. Somebody threw a boot and they threw it awful hard. Took the cat behind the ear and he thought it was a slight. When down came a brick and drove him out of sight. But the cat came back. Very next day the old cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the farmer on the corner said he'd kill the cat at sight. He loaded up his gun full of nails and dynamite. He waited in the garden till the cat came around. 7 little pieces of the man was all they found. But the cat came back. Very next day the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. The cat came back.